Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater Trot Quest. I haven't played in a while, but where we last left off, I have unlocked four of the parts I needed, I think. Yeah, four of the atomic parts. But then I realized I don't actually have enough materials for it. Between killing.
The shark struggled to disentangle the illuminous web of fabrication and untruth.
Sure, whatever you say.
The Dark Brotherhood will carry out their global coup d'etat by any means they deem necessary. Many people believe that 300,000 years ago, the insectoids created humans to mine the Earth's gold. But this is absurd. They're clearly more interested in our copper reserves.
I should probably go on.
The shark has taken a keen interest in an electrical transformer.
Pretty
bottom.
That's a wrap for today.
There we go. The enemy is thwarted by the force of righteous truth and must return again to plotting and scheming.
I actually remember how to do this. It's a lot easier. Go figure that, you know, actually being able to aim might help.
That transformer must have been powering NASA's insidious Project Bluebeam. But how did the shark know?
Still missing a couple things, but...
The insectoids are rapid that the shark will soon reveal the truth of their agenda.
A bit more damage than I can take.
But rest assured, they have already begun remarshaling their forces. The explosion has drawn unwanted attention. The patriotic Piscus must be swift to avoid capture. He should hurt, as trespassing on military property could result in a 6-month prison. Seen a fish this wily since Faye Winkleman tried to catch that pike in northwestern Ontario. The bull's olfactory center registers the sweet smell of freedom.
Says as I'm getting shot. Okay. I still don't know how to get to the... license plate. I should probably check, but... oh well. First things first.
Now we see what the NWO's been hiding. Inside sources have ascertained its name, Moloch. This devious aquatic bioweapon is designed to disperse a mist of viral particulates, a potent combination of Ebola, anthrax, and Lassa fever. Within weeks, it will spread from Port Clovis to infect the entire world. Then,
Big Pharma will reveal that they've developed a vaccine. The price? Every country must submit to the Insectoid Brotherhood. We must stop them before they can implement their demonic program.
Okay, then. That's an interesting theory you have there. Okay, that's the last of the... Is it way up north? Oh, hey!
Maybe that was the guy who gave me the false intel about the Bolivian bioweapon attack on Orlando.
Totally not ominous. Well, what is what I wanted anyway?
Yes, it's time we destroy all license plates, for they are just another symbol by which the state asserts its control over.
Right. No le cayó una cara anyway.
Project Sunshine side effect, the bone sperm whale.
Fun.
Thank you.
Oh, that's yeah, that's one of them gone at least. I guess we might as well do it while we're nearby. Wow. He was actually still able to dodge in that condition, that's impressive.
Dorsal helps her keep balance as she moves through the water. What ferocity!
Nice music, at least. Bomber, huh?
Impressive, but how do you think she'd fare in the 200 meter backstroke?
Oh well, there's more things. Oh no. Oh well, let's go back to. What do you mean, well, in combat? Am I still in combat now? I guess so. Forgotten. There, finally can go home. And now I should be able to. Okay, maxed out that one, maxed out that one. The one still needs more. That one is now maxed. And I just got the tail. It's gonna need a lot of whatever that's called. Okay.
Ready, set, go! Shark's looking real confident.
Yes, have you fought one since?
Looks like she's in a war.
No, I haven't. That was kind of stylish.
Sure, but can she repeat that performance in the 2024 Paris Games?
Good question. Probably not. It seems to be mostly... Let's do this one first, I guess. No, it's not like it matters. 200 is not gonna make much of a difference. No, you would think that there would be more mutated fish around. Terrifying. Are you really going to do this? Really, guys, stop. This is dangerous, and it's not because of the whale.
Electrocution first.
the bone shark one, mean the electric shark. This is dangerous, to say the least. And if I couldn't constantly poison the whale, I would probably be dead. Really. This is not easy. It's mostly just shoot and dodge. That. this feather? Okay then, with that, I guess that's it for today. I hope you'll have fun, and yeah, guess I'll see you next time. Yeah, bye-bye.